Faith would like to learn who killed her father. And she can use the tree if she's willing to spread a few lies on the island.
I had a file that was full of newspaper cuttings with local crimes. And there was some...
In the Victorian period, cameras were really new. Photographs were really new.
Most people didn't own a camera. You'd have some professional photographers who had a camera, big expensive things. So most people would only have one photograph taken of them in the whole of their life by one of these professional photographers. And sometimes they died before that happened, which meant the family would have been left with no record of what this person looked like. Because getting a portrait painted was really expensive. So for these families who wanted to have a picture of their loved one, well, there was one option. And so you get these family photographs from the Victorian period, where if you look closely, you realise that one member of the family is not sitting up very straight. And that's because they're dead. I had scenes when I was about 16.
Back in her room, Triss quickly piled her possessions into her little red travelling case, and last of all stooped to pick up Angelina, her doll. Angelina was a fine, large, German-made doll, about the size of a human baby. Her bisque skin was not glossy like porcelain, but had a dull shine like real skin, and she had carefully painted lashes and gracefully curved brows. Her painted lips were parted to show tiny white teeth. Her curly hair was light brown like Triss's own, and she wore a green and white dress with an ivy pattern print.